make sure that you trust your cameraman. That was one of the things I learned from Burroughs. And other than that, my own blueprint for directing any show is make sure you're just telling the story. Don't get too directory. You know, don't see the fingerprints. Don't see your hands on it.
Hi, everyone, I'm home.
Tell the story. Get out of the way. Make sure they can't spot you in the middle of the story as doing some sort of directorial trick to something.
Yeah, did you happen to check this message?
No.
I don't touch that thing.
Hi, it's Laura. We're getting an extra day of rehearsal, so I'm coming in tonight instead of tomorrow. American, flight 11, 10:30. Can't wait. Bye.
Great news.
Laura's in town.
Who's Laura?
Stranger called my machine by mistake. Am I the only one in this household that checks this machine?
Hi, Molly. Laura again.
Again?
So, anyway, I can't wait to see you guys. I've been on my own way too much lately. See you at 10:30, flight 11. Love you. Bye.
Are we perhaps flying a little low?
Like I said, we're right on course.
I'm not usually so anxious when I fly. It's just that, you know, this plane's so small, I can feel every bump.
Well, Cessna 402 is one of the safest aircraft in the sky today.
Who told you that, the salesman?
Frasier, stop being such a baby. If we crash and die, we crash and die. This is a vacation, for God's sakes.
Attention, Aeromass, Flight 9, service from Providence and New York, now arriving at gate number 1.
I'll bet this is the group coming over for my seminar.
By the end of the weekend, you will all be changed, enlightened, productive people.
Oh, God, it's you! Yes, you, Dr. Crane. You ruined my life.
Me?
Fine. Okay, 8 o'clock tonight. See you then.
I did it.
Made a date with my dream girl, the lovely and talented Barbara 242.
Hey, good for you.
Every 10 minutes, her beeper went off, and we spent the whole night tracking down every payphone on the island.
Come on, let's go, Hoss. I've got business to take care of.
Hold your water. I'll be done in a minute.
Can we please maybe find another phone?
And while we're doing that, the Nikkei Index could be diving like a kamikaze.
I don't know his last name. Anyway, we got to talking and we were really connecting. I started to believe in kismet.
And although it isn't an official holiday, perhaps it could be looked upon as one in a metaphorical sense, just as Christmas reminds us to be generous of spirit. So leap year reminds us to take a leap in our own lives, to be bold, to try something new. Too often we shrink from doing things we really want to, held back by, appearing foolish, perhaps. Roz? Did you know that a woman over the age of 30 has less chance of getting married than of being killed in a terrorist attack?
Next time it looks like I'm going to follow a piece of your advice, shoot me in the head first. Why aren't you in Montana? 15 minutes out, a flock of Canadian geese flew into one of our engines. They were the lucky ones. Next thing you know, we're falling 5,000 feet. Smokehouse almonds are flying everywhere. People are screaming and hugging each other. The guy in the next seat grabbed a hold of my hand. And you know what? I didn't pull it away. Then our pilot comes out. Our landing gear's out. We're going to have to do an emergency belly landing in 6 feet of foam.
Well, I tell you, times like this, you just
All you can think of is your loved ones and how you wish you'd spent more time with them.
I wonder if maybe my little leap is ill-advised.
Oh, no.
Maybe this Aria thing won't turn out quite so well either.
Take a leap! Mr. Maurice, hair designer! Trust me! Children pointing! Your fault! Oh, God, it's you! You ruined my life.
Me? Oh, Roz, I hope you're not still angry with me for the way my advice backfired today.
Oh, no, not at all. In fact, I've been meaning to tell you how much I admire you for what you're doing tonight. After watching me crash and burn like that, you're going to go out and sing this very difficult song in a foreign language under these unflattering lights with your clothes soaked with sweat on live television.
How long are you going to stay mad at me?
Until the day I get married.
East is east, and west is west, and the wrong one I have chose. Let's go where you'll keep on wearing those da-da-da's and bobadoes and things and buttons and bows. Everybody, my bones denounce the fearful trounce and la-la-la-la mold that grows. But a sous, a palm capose, and a pantyhose and pantyhose. You'll look bubbly, buttons and bows.
Hey, baby, I hear the blues are calling. Toss salads and scrambled eggs.
I can scramble,
yeah. And maybe I seem a bit confused. Well, yeah, maybe. But I got you back.
Salad scrambled,
but I don't know what to do with those tough
salad and scrambled eggs.
They're calling again.